I know they're not going to start the match with him. At least I want the match to at least happen, but I know there's not going to be a winner. I know it. I'll be shocked if there's a real winner in this match. I will be shocked. Whoever wins, wins. Whoever loses, it may get ugly. All right, Roman Reigns, the Bloodline, they're here in the ring. Tribal Chief's going to ask for acknowledgments here. We got a huge Unification Tag Team Championship match tonight. Roman's going to want the mic. Paul's going to hand over the mic. And here we go.
Grand Rapids!
Jeez.
Acknowledge me.
I acknowledge Paul Heyman. That's sign. That's good. I acknowledge Paul Heyman too.
Special night because you're not only acknowledging your tribal chief. No. Tonight, you acknowledge my cousins, the Usos. Which means tonight you acknowledge the Bloodline. Wise man, tell them why.
Oh, the favorite part.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the single biggest night in the history of tag team wrestling. You see, what we have is the moment of truth tonight. Roman Reigns is the GOAT, undisputed, the greatest of all time. You can take your Bruno San Martino, you can take your Hulk Hogan, you can take your Stone Cold Steve Austin, you can take your Dwayne The Rock Johnson, you can take your Brock Lesnar, you can take your John.
This will never see Brock Lesnar again.
All up, and that's what would happen if they all stepped into the ring at the same time with the tribal chief, Roman Reigns. They would be stacked up and smashed and pinned by the undisputed GOAT, the greatest of all time, Roman Reigns. You sit there with your insecure cheers. Here's something you have to acknowledge. Each and every single night of his life, Roman Reigns defends the position of being the greatest of all time. Because that's what it takes to be the tribal chief on the island of relevancy. So what? What does it take for the Usos to be the greatest tag team of all time? And I say that with a lot of nervousness in my voice because I stand in the ring with the descendants, the direct descendants of Alpha and Zika. So to claim greatest tag team of all time would be pretty disrespectful if you don't do something that not even Alpha and Zika, the Wild Samoans, ever accomplished. What is that accomplishment? Unify the tag team titles. Don't you be the longest reigning SmackDown tag team champions of all time.
Will we have a winner tonight?
To be SmackDown tag team champions and Raw tag team champions at the very same time, and to do so, the Usos have to defeat Randy Orton and Riddle, RK-Bro.
Still RK-Bro.
Let's give credit where credit's due. This is the best tag team in SmackDown against the best tag team on Raw, perhaps the best tag team in the history of Monday Night Raw. But the Usos spot. They have to be relevant. They can't be yesterday's news. And it's not enough just to be the cousins of the tribal chief. So tonight, ladies and gentlemen, the Usos will come home, the undisputed tag team champions, or they won't come home to the island of relevancy at all.
Ooh. Wow.
Tonight, the Usos will beat RK-Bro. Tonight, the Usos will become the greatest tag team of all time. Tonight, the Usos will be the undisputed tag team champions of the world. And that's not just a prediction. Is a spoiler.
Someone wants to talk now. Paul Heyman's like, oh, yes, my trumpet chief, I will give you the mic back. Oh.
Twins. You know what I want. And I expect you to deliver. The only reason I have these expectations is because I love you.
I'm hugging the Usos now. See what happens. We'll see what happens. Oh my God, Sami Zayn, come on, man. Are you kidding me? You're never going to be part of the Bloodline. You're never going to be part of them.